Hue lights are an awesome way to make your place look fun and festive for holidays and special events. But did you know that you could connect them to Alexa for an even cooler experience? Well, you can.
Your tech? It's powerful. You can even connect devices you never thought you could. Get ready to make your life easier. Let's hook it up.
Welcome to Hook It Up. As an Asurion expert, I can help you protect, connect, and get the most out of the tech you love. Today, I'm gonna show you how to pair your Philips Hue smart lights with your Alexa. I'm gonna walk you through how to get them connected, how you can use your Philips Hue lights hands-free, and how you can add them to your Alexa routines. Your Halloween decorations might be frightening, but pairing your Hue lights to your Alexa isn't at all. Open the Amazon Alexa app on your phone, then tap Devices. Tap the plus sign, then tap Add Device. Look for the Philips Hue logo at the top. Power your Hue lights off and on again to put it into pairing mode, then tap Discover Devices. Once your light is found, tap Setup Device, then tap Done. Now that your Hue lights are connected to Alexa, you can control them with your voice. Here are a few simple commands. Alexa, turn on the office lamp. Alexa, set the office lamp to half brightness. You can also ask Alexa to set the mood. Alexa, set living room to relax.
Okay.
Alexa, set living room to reading.
All right, kiddo.
Or you can create custom color schemes. Alexa, go 49ers. Alexa Routines allows you to perform many actions with one voice command, and now your Hue lights can be part of them. Want to spook your trick-or-treaters at the front door? Here's how. Open the Alexa app, tap More, and tap Routines. Tap the plus sign to create a new routine. Go ahead and name it. Then tap When This Happens. Tap Voice. Then put in the command to start your routine. Let's call this horror show. Tap Next, then add action. Smart home and lights. Choose the light you want to be in the routine, then select power, brightness, and in our case, color. For this routine, let's make these Hue lights throw different colors on our decor. And don't forget to power on the smoke machine and spooky music from the smart speaker. Now that you're ready for Halloween and other special events, let's go over what we learned. We've shown you how to hook up your Hue lights to Alexa, how to control them using your voice, and how to incorporate your lights into Alexa routines. Hey, if you like what you're seeing in this video, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more expert tips.